In 2018, we had a major revolution almost in the treatment of stroke, where we previously were able to treat acute stroke paralysis only up to 6 hours, and now we are able to do so up to 24 hours in selected patients. This is really a big step forward because it gives us 4 times the amount of time to identify, bring the patients to the right stroke center, and open up the blocked artery in the brain in the patient who has a brain that can be salvaged. What we found in the 2 studies that looked at extending this window was that almost 50% of patients did have some brain to save when they had severe stroke symptoms. So this is really a big deal because we couldn't do much for stroke only just a decade ago, and just in the last 5 years, we were first able to do this up to 6 hours, and then this year we are able to now move it to 24 hours. Once the patient is brought here, we do this special CT scan called CT perfusion and sometimes an MRI, and those patients that have brain, significant amount of brain to save, are brought to the angiography suite like this to get a procedure called thrombectomy. It's also known as mechanical thrombectomy, where from the groin through a small hole, we bring up a catheter on using the advanced X-ray navigation into the blocked artery in the brain. We use the arterial highway to come up to the blocked artery in the brain, and then using a device, either suck the clot out or engage the clot and bring it out with something called a stent retriever and bring the blood flow back into the brain. We want to make stroke like a bone fracture, where we basically are able to repair the stroke completely in all patients.